There's no heads. There's no heads. The head is over here. I'm holding the head right there. And the body is still moving. And they came out of this hole in the yard. I guess it was going all along here. Yeah. Head. Here's the head. Here's the snake. Where are you going? Where's the snake going? There's no heads, bro. Well, the snake wanna go somewhere. There's no head.
Right, 16 yards. Wait for it to come out. Fired. Pull this out. Looks likely it's dead. Fired the last round. So, I'm looking at the squirrel. Wait, it ran all the way from there. It's digging the hole. Let's see if I can get up there. Grab a tool. It's all falling off. Not sure where the squirrel went. Probably went into that hole right there. But this is a weed trimming tool. The little squirrel tried to open that up again. That's where we put the snake in. The snake stays in here.
Just sending a dead snake into the hole. Causing a cave in. Whatever is in the hole is not gonna like that. Okay.
The snake's head. That little squirrel can really dig. The question is, did I hit the squirrel? I don't think I did, because it rained, there's no blood trail. It seems like it rained all the way down there. Don't see any dead squirrels, so I most likely missed it or went in there. Hard to say. One possibility is it's down there somewhere. Well, it's very steep. Like something being terrorized. My neighbor's yard, the rocks, the fallen debris. No squirrel. I think it went in there. Came down. Went somewhere. Yeah, I don't see anything. I don't see any dead squirrels. So it got away. Most likely. Oh, there's a hole in there. It's a giant hole in there. So it went in there. I missed it and it went in there. Okay, that was a miss. It's a good try. It's a good try. Kill that weed right there. It's a weed killer. It's a weed killing thing. This is how we killed the snake earlier. It's a little prong thing. You stick it in. Alright.